Don't you want to take him in and out? Or do you just want to stick him in so he stays in?
I want to stick him in.
All right, then you can put some glue on his back. But then he won't come out. He'll just be sticking in, okay? Is that all right? All right. Put some on his back. Yeah, that'll be fine.
He won't get lost.
Yeah. What do you think of the hat that me and Grandpa bought you? Grandpa Fred and we bought you a pretty hat. Miss Erica liked your hat, huh? Did she like your hat? Yeah.
That's Miss Erica too, right?
Yeah, Miss Erica's the one who reads them stories. She's on the stage. Leave it right here and we'll get some stickers to put on it, okay?
Right here,
and
Riley, you're here.
Jack,
yeah, right here,
and
Riley's here.
Hi, how are you?
Mine.
Yeah, this is Maddie, my grandmother's.
Huh?
This one is for Madeline, my granddaughter. She's working on this one. She's bringing back some stickers to put on the egg. And what's your name?
So Ruby
and this is Maddie. Maddie, can you say hi to Zariah?
What's your name?
Isn't it nice to meet friends at story time, Maddie? So put on some stickers. You have an awful lot. Maybe you could share some.
So long. Thank you.
And then he can share some on down.
Thank you.
She sort of grabbed a lot. Boy, he's getting pretty well decorated. This is looking pretty cool. Yeah.
I want to put the mouth out.
All right, go ahead and take the mouth out. If you need some help, let me know. I can help you. Did you get it all out? Cool. Did you get it out? Oh, you got an eye out. Good girl. Put it over here on the paper, then he can stay out. Just put him right over here on the paper. That's the way. Pretty cool. That's neat, Maddie. Now you can have one more sticker. Which sticker do you want now? And we should put one up here, don't you think? And then maybe get some crayons and color on them. If you get me a blue crayon or a green one, I could put your name on your picture. Oh, nice place for the bunny. I like it. All right, now we get a couple of crayons.
Okay,
all right, you want to put your name on with that one?
Oh, is that for her? Did you ask her?
Oh,
yeah, you should put it on yours unless you ask her if she wants one.
I want help.
All right, just a second. I will help you, okay?